Let's create a view set for our profile feed items. In the Atom editor, load up the views.py file. Come to the bottom of the file, and here we're going to create a new view set class, and we're going to call it the user profile feed view set. We're going to inherit from viewsets.modelViewSet. So type class user profile feed view set, inherit from viewsets.modelViewSet. We're going to add the doc string handles creating, reading, and updating profile feed items. The first thing we'll add to our view set is an authentication class. So type authentication underscore classes equals, and then create a new tuple, and we're going to use the same token authentication that we use for the user profile view set. So type token authentication, and make sure you put a comma after token authentication so Python knows that this is meant to be a tuple object. Below the authentication class, or authentication classes, we're going to add the serializer class. So we're going to set the serializer class to the profile feed item serializer that we created earlier. So type serializer underscore class equals serializers.profileFeedItemSerializer. And below that, we're going to define the query set for our view set. So type query set equals models.profileFeedItem.objects.all. All right, so for now, that's all the class variables we need to define for our view set. We're going to add a perform create function to our view set. So the perform create function is a function we can add to our view set to customize the logic that's run when we create a new object through our view set. So when Django REST framework creates a new object in our view set, we want to customize this to make sure that the user profile of the profile feed item that's created is set to the currently logged in user. We do that by creating a perform create function within our view set. So type def perform underscore create and give it the parameters self and serializer. We'll add the doc string, sets the user profile to the logged in user. So when the REST framework creates a new object with our view set, it will call this perform create function, and it will pass on the validated serializer. We can then use the serializer to create a new object. But when we create the object, we're going to manually set the user profile to the profile that is currently logged in. So type serializer.save. And in the parameters, we're going to pass in user underscore profile equals self.request.user. And then save the file. So now that we have a finished view set for our user profile feed items, let's add it to the URL router. Open up this urls.py file, and just below the login router, the line where we registered the login router, insert a new line and type router.register, and we'll call this feed, and we'll point it to the views.user profile feed view set. Because this is a model view set, we don't need to specify a base name. Okay, so that's how you create a view set and a URL. Make sure you save the file, and then that's all done. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.